practices are a lot more easier. There's no glare on the court. There's no glare on the backboard. So I would say having this new arena, having these LED lights, absolutely phenomenal. I think they're going to take our game to the next level.
And the screens, like even the lighting is just amazing, so it's really made it like a better standard of facility, especially in England, and I just really can't wait to play with the rest of the team here.
It's an amazing feeling being in here. I think that you know, you always wondered what it would be like. You always wondered how it would look. And when I first walked in here, first thing I thought to myself was, they got it right.
Very low shadows on the court, so it's even better when people are trying to pass by players and everything else and trying to read the plays, they won't be able to.
We've got a beautifully appointed arena with great lighting, great sound, and it's going to be a brilliant atmosphere come this Saturday when Riders play Surrey Scorchers in the first match at the new arena in Leicester.